What you eat during pregnancy will impact your health as well as your baby's health. If you follow a healthy diet, you will have a healthy pregnancy, and your baby will develop properly. In order to meet your nutritional requirements, you can eat healthy foods like fruits, veggies, and whole grains. But you can't just eat any fruit or veggies. There are certain fruits and veggies that are not safe for consumption during pregnancy. In this video, we will tell you about some fruits that you should avoid eating during pregnancy. While most fruits do contain the required vitamins and nutrients that your body needs during pregnancy, especially when the fetus undergoes a growth spurt, there are some fruits that may not do any good to your body. Some fruits have even been known to affect the health of the fetus, while others can lead to a miscarriage. Here is a list of fruits that you should not eat during pregnancy. 1. Pineapple. Pineapple ranks high on the list of fruits to avoid in the first trimester of pregnancy. This is because eating pineapple can lead to sharp uterine contractions, which in turn can result in a miscarriage. Pineapple contains bromelain, an enzyme which breaks down protein. It can soften the cervix and could result in early labor. This is why you must avoid consuming pineapple during the course of your pregnancy. 2. Tamarind. It is only natural to crave for something tangy during pregnancy, and you might think of tamarind instantly, but eating tamarind during pregnancy does more harm than good. Tamarind has long been used as an antidote to morning sickness and nausea. However, moderation is the key with regards to eating tamarind. Tamarind is extremely rich in vitamin C, and that's one of the main reasons for it to feature on the list of fruits to avoid during pregnancy. As tamarind contains high amounts of vitamin C, if consumed in excess, it can suppress the production of progesterone in your body. And low levels of progesterone can lead to a miscarriage, preterm birth, and even lead to cell damage in the fetus. So make sure that you do not consume too much tamarind, especially during the first trimester. 3. Papayas. While papayas are rich in macronutrients and vitamins which are essential for your body, nevertheless, they are one of the fruits that are not advisable for pregnant women. Papaya can cause your body temperature to shoot up, which is not good during pregnancy. Apart from this, the fruit is rich in latex which can lead to uterine contractions, bleeding, and even miscarriage. It may also impair the development of the fetus, so it's best to avoid it. Avoid eating both ripe as well as unripe papayas. 4. Bananas. You might be surprised to see this humble fruit on this list of fruits to avoid during pregnancy. Although eating bananas during pregnancy is considered safe, they should be avoided in certain cases. Women who suffer from allergies and women who have diabetes or gestational diabetes are advised against eating bananas. Bananas contain chitinous, a latex-like substance that is a known allergen. It also increases body heat. So women who are allergic to chitinous should not consume bananas. Bananas also have a good amount of sugar in them, so diabetic people should avoid eating bananas at all cost. 5. Watermelon. Watermelon is generally good for the human body as it enables the body to flush out all the toxins from the body while regulating hydration. But eating watermelon during pregnancy may expose the baby to the various toxins that the watermelon flushes out. This fruit is usually good for the health of a pregnant woman, but it can have certain undesirable effects. If consumed in excess, the sugar content in it may raise your blood glucose levels. Sometimes, the diuretic properties of watermelons can even flush out the essential nutrients along with toxins from your body. Besides, it is a cold-inducing food, which is why it is suggested to avoid it while pregnant. 6. Dates. Dates are rich in vitamins and essential nutrients, but pregnant women are often advised to avoid consuming dates. One of the main reasons for dates to make it to the list of forbidden fruits during pregnancy is that they cause the body to heat up and may even lead to uterine contractions. So while eating a single date or two per day should be okay, anything more can lead to complications. 7. Frozen berries. Pregnant ladies should avoid frozen berries or anything that has been freeze-dried or frozen over extended periods of time. It is always a good idea to consume fresh fruits rather than opting for frozen berries. The original flavor and nutrients in berries are lost if you freeze it, and eating the same can be toxic to both you and your baby. This is why you may want to opt for fresh berries rather than the frozen or canned variety. 8. Canned tomatoes. When you are expecting, it is always a good idea to avoid all canned food items as they contain high amounts of preservatives. These preservatives can be toxic to both you and your baby and may lead to complications, so avoid eating canned tomatoes and other canned items. Now that you know which fruits are not safe for consumption during pregnancy, avoid them at all cost. In the beginning, it will be difficult for you to give up some of your favorite veggies and fruits, but keep in mind that it will help you carry your pregnancy to term and ensure good health both for you and your baby. Have a healthy pregnancy. Thanks for watching our video. If you like this video and want more videos about health and fitness, then don't forget to subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon for getting latest updates.